Well, ladies and gentlemen, in the briefcase hanging above the ring is a contract for a guaranteed championship match. That whoever wins the briefcase in the Money in the Bank ladder match can cash the contract in anytime, anywhere, within a one-year period. Every superstar who has cashed in that contract has become either a WWE or World Heavyweight Champion.
The following is a triple threat Money in the Bank qualifying match, where the winner will be entered in the Money in the Bank ladder match at WrestleMania. And she is right in the ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 224 pounds, John Morrison.
And here comes a young man who shed his innocence in the Elimination Chamber. World-class athleticism. If you miss the Elimination Chamber, you miss some spectacular sights that we may never see again. Take a look at some of this footage.
On fire on Sunday night.
Many experts agree that if it was not for the injured right ankle, John Morrison may have won the Elimination Chamber.
He's winning the ring from Hollywood, Florida. Weighing in at 223 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
Dolph Ziggler nearly qualified for the Elimination Chamber himself, just not quite enough against Rey Mysterio.
Well, now it's time to move on. An opportunity at WrestleMania hangs in the balance of this contest. Money in the Bank qualifier. Whomever wins this match will go on to WrestleMania.
At this point, only one of the eight slots has been filled for Christian, qualifying by beating Carlito on Monday Night Raw.
Although some will say there's very few that can ignite a crowd like that man, R-Truth. And that charisma will be passed on to this young rookie, David Otunga, who made his national... So NXT is something everyone is talking about. Cannot wait to see what happens this Tuesday on an epic NXT.
Milwaukee!
This is a Money in the Bank qualifying match. The winner of this match goes on to WrestleMania. Talk about a pressure cooker.
Inside of the briefcase is a contract that a superstar can strategically cash in at any point within 365 days in an opportunity at either the WWE or World's Heavyweight Championship. This is a strategy peculiar on the part of the Kent State graduate, Dolph Ziggler. R-Truth, John Morrison are going to work together here.
This is a triple threat match. The first man to get a pinfall submission gets the win. And Matt, let's not forget, if you win that contract at WrestleMania, you can cash it in that very night if you choose.
R-Truth extremely impressive inside of the Elimination Chamber as well. R-Truth will take his wealth of experience and pass it on to the refined David Otunga.
David Otunga getting a very good lesson here tonight. See how his mentor, R-Truth, fares in this very high-pressure match. The stakes are about as high as they get, ladies and gentlemen. R-Truth, looking to go to WrestleMania. And there's more of that outrageous offense that R-Truth brings each and every week.
Let's not forget, one fall to a finish, pinfall or submission. Dolph Ziggler wise to break up that pinfall attempt.
It's been a very eventful week for John Morrison entering the Elimination Chamber on Sunday. His brand new DVD is hit shelves.
Have you seen the DVD?
It's fantastic.
Ridiculous. It's awesome. Cover!
Cover here from Morrison.
You know, I'm looking at David Otunga at ringside here. Otunga's watching the footwork of the superstars. Very interesting to point that out.
All three of these superstars can fly. This is going to be a high-octane match.
Oh!
Down goes Ziggler, out goes Morrison.
What's up, yeah. Let's not forget that the Money in the Bank match is a ladder match. A close to 15 or 18-foot ladder is used inside the ring, and the superstars can use it any way they want. Ultimately, to climb the ladder, procure the briefcase, open it up, and hold on to the contract that perhaps is their future.
R-Truth, what's he thinking here?
Oh, my!
Crash and burn, ladies and gentlemen. This is what these athletes are willing to go through in order to make it to WrestleMania.
Look at the, you can't see it, but David Otunga's face truly tells the story. Concern and awe for his pro R-Truth.
Neither R-Truth nor Dolph Ziggler has ever been in a Money in the Bank ladder match. John Morrison, however, has and may be going again if he can get the pinfall here. Which one of these men is headed to WrestleMania? We'll find out when SmackDown rolls on. We're back here on Friday Night SmackDown. You're watching a triple threat Money in the Bank qualifying match. The winner goes on to WrestleMania.
While we were away during commercial, look what happens to John Morrison here. You see, clutching his left shoulder, John Morrison sent crashing right into the steel ring post. And that allows Dolph Ziggler to isolate R-Truth with an opportunity at WrestleMania hanging in the balance.
Remember, John Morrison has battled through adversity, coming back from that tweaked ankle to really excel inside the chamber on Sunday night.
And there is the sleeper hold. Dolph Ziggler has been using this hold to perfection recently, and it's coming off of an opportunity that Dolph Ziggler senses here.
That sleeper hold, in fact, has led to two victories over Kane for Dolph Ziggler. Can he cash in a third here against R-Truth?
And Dolph Ziggler is becoming an expert. Look at the wide base in Dolph's feet. That allows Dolph to really cinch in that sleeper hold.
R-Truth is down. A referee may be calling it. Morrison just in time.
John Morrison sensing the urgency of this match as well.
John Morrison was in the Money in the Bank ladder match at WrestleMania 24 in Orlando. That match won by, guess who, CM Punk. A back-to-back winner.
Give me a chance to guess.
Now Ziggler trying to take advantage. Has Ziggler done it?
Take a look at the punishment that John Morrison is willing to endure.
It's all about the grandest stage of them all. This is an opportunity of a lifetime right here on Friday Night SmackDown.
There's the amateur background. Whoa! Inverted body slam, beautifully done. Cover here.
Ziggler, does he have it?
No! That hand was coming down for three.
Matt, you performed at WrestleMania before.
Yeah.
What is it like? What's going through these athletes'
minds? It's the apex, the zenith of your career. To describe what it's like is to describe your biggest dream. Think about it at home. What is it that you've always wanted to do? Now imagine getting the opportunity.
They hold it in the palm of their hand. Oh, Morrison trying to roll up. Put it upward as R-Truth comes in.
Morrison was not able to hook Dolph Ziggler's head, and that could be the difference.
Oh, boy, Ziggler has shown a lot of feistiness here, a lot of aggression.
Dolph Ziggler feels that he is ready for WrestleMania. Let's see if the world can find out as well, too.
Dolph Ziggler has come so close on so many occasions to becoming the Intercontinental Champion. That win here tonight.